The Anbernic RG351V. Is it worth those big bucks? Well, the short answer, yes. I've had mine for 3 months now, and I honestly just can't stop playing it. No matter what I seem to do, I just can't put it down. I can keep adding games, changing things. With the open source system like this, you can pretty much do whatever you want. Now, would I put it in a kid's hands? Probably not. But I know you're here for one thing, that sweet, sweet gameplay.